Hello children, let us continue chapter 4 practical geometry exercise 4.3. Okay. Construction of quadrilaterals when two adjacent sides and three angles are known. Today we do question number 2. 1 we already did in the last class. So here as per the heading we have got two adjacent sides and three angles. Okay children, and so we have to start the construction with a one side PL or LA you can take. Then we try to construct two angles on the side which we draw first. Here in this case we have to find out the fourth angle, otherwise we cannot do the construction. Okay children, so here we have already got three angles. With these three angles, we are unable to do the construction. So we are finding the fourth angle. Here we have got P, A and N. Which angle is not given? Angle L is not given. And here if you take LA side also for starting the construction, there also one angle is missing. So first we have to find the angle which is not given, that is L. So how can we find it? We have to subtract from 360. 85, 110 and 90 degree you add. Some of these three measurements you have to subtract from 360, which is the measurement of the quadrilateral. Okay, then subtracting then you will get 75 degree. So first then we have to draw the rough sketch. And then we are marking. So first we have to decide which side we will do first. PL. Here teacher has taken the side PL. So it is drawn in the rough sketch at the bottom side PL 4 cm. And here P, it is given 90 degree. So we are drawing 90 degree. And L we already found as 75 degree. And then A is given 110 degree. And N is equal to 85 degree. This is our rough sketch. So as per the rough sketch we have to do the construction. And this is the constructor diagram, and how we can do this construction I have explained in the next slide. So you have to listen very carefully and do the construction. Okay, so here one thing I have to tell you, when we use angles construction we have to use the compass and scale. And which case we will use compass children, you know? Here we have to use compass for the angles which are the multiples of 15, 15, 30, 45, you know, 60, 90 and all multiples we can draw using compass. Otherwise their half also we can do. If you know 15, 7.5 also we can do that. For case we have to do the bisector, or so we can do angles which are multiples of 15 and half of their values also we can construct using compass. And here 110 degree and 85 etc. This we cannot construct using compass because these are not the multiples of 15. So in such cases we use the protractor. Okay. So let us start the construction. Okay children. Children, let us start constructing the quadrilateral plan. First, we are drawing line segment PL. Its length is 4 cm. Okay. And first, we take one point. P. One point you take. And at 4 cm, another point. Then join the points. Okay. Give the name. P, L. Now we have to draw at P 90 degree angle. Here also you can see 90 degree using compass. Okay. So first this compass point at P keep. Okay children. This P let me mark with the compass. And at P, then with any radius draw arc. Okay,
as we did in the last day. Draw arc. And now on this arc, with the same radius, keep the point here, compass point here, and draw another arc with the same radius. Again, here again we have to keep at this point and draw a second time another arc. Okay, on the first arc. Now mark the points. This is, if you join this point to the letter P, you will get 60. If you join this point with P, then you will get 120 degree. So 60 degree, 120 degree, it's midpoint or bisector we have to draw now. So we will get 90 degree. So to draw the bisector, what we have to do here, this distance, this much distance is there, a bit less take, and then draw arcs. Okay, and from the other point also draw arcs. Now this point mark here, join this point with the P. Then here letter, this we may make a bit longer so that no shortage we should have, and then here put the arrow mark. Okay, and here we take one point and we give the name X. Here our measurement we have to write, it is 90 degree. Okay, we write 90 degree. Now that angle is constructed 90 degree, after that we have to move to next vertex L, and at L we have to draw 75 degree. So at L keep the compass point, draw any radius you take and draw the arc. Okay, a longer one, draw longer one. And now on this, with the same radius, we have to mark one arc first, and again from there we have to mark a second time another arc. Okay, now here, as I said earlier case, this point if you join to L 60 degree, if you join this point to L 120 degree, and now we have to draw bisector, then we will get 90 degree. Okay, for making 75 degree we have to do this way, 90 degree, then we will make 75 degree. Okay, for this here this much distance we have here, so a bit less take and draw arcs. From here also draw arcs. And this point and L join. And this we don't, this is one line which we get 90 degree. Okay, and here this point we have to note down. Okay children, this is important point. We have to take this 90 degree, and this point very important, it is on the first arc in the next construction. This point we need in the next construction. Here again for drawing 75 degree, children, as I said, Here, this point, if you join with L, we get 90 degree. This point also, if you join with L, we get 90 degree. But here, this point we want for the further construction. Here, 75, where it will come? This is 60 and this is 90. So, their midpoint or bisector, that angle bisector here, mid value we can say. This is 60, this is 90, its a mid value is 75. So, we have to take this much distance and then a bit less take and a bit less take and draw arcs from this 90 degree point and then again from this 60 degree point. Okay. And now you get intersecting point. That intersecting point. This intersecting point we have to join with L. Okay. So here our angle L is, angle L is 75. So this is 75. Okay. And at this point, this again I make long so that here we should not have any shortage of the length. So, okay. And here I give the letter Y. And now L angle is constructed. Now 6.5 centimeter arc we have to draw for getting the point A. And for this, take the scale. And 6.5 centimeter we have to take. 6.5. It is 6.5 from L, 6.5 centimeter arc we have to draw. Okay, and this point now we have to, at this point we have to draw 110 degree. Let us mark the letter A here. Here the vertex is A. Okay, and now the length is here. How much length is coming? 6.5 centimeter. This is 6.5 centimeter. Okay, bottom measurement is, this bottom measurement is 4 centimeter. Ankle here, what angle we got? This ankle measurement is 75 degree. Okay, 75 degree. Now, we have to construct 110 degree at the point A. For this, as we do, first we have to draw the arc. Here, it is not with a compass because one point you have to take care, 110 degree is not a multiple of 15. Okay, we can draw different angles using compass, that is only multiples of 15. 110 is not a multiple of 15, so we use protractor. Okay, children, wherever compass possible, we use compass and the remaining we use by protractor. So, take the protractor and we have to see zero where it comes. So, here our zero is now on my here left side, here zero comes and at the point A we have kept the protractor center point and now from 0 see 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 that way where our 110 degree comes. 110 degree, 10 degree here comes and there we mark the point and that point we have to join with the A. Okay, so here we have to join that point with the A. Here this point you join. And then there we are marking arrow mark and that point we give Z. Okay, extra point. And now here we got already one intersecting point of this ray and the first drawn ray at P. And this is the our fourth vertex. What is it? N. Okay, this is the fourth vertex N. Okay, children. This is Z and this is N. Okay. So, here our 85 degree comes. If you measure this angle, this is 85 degree. Okay, that also we may mark 85 degree. Here what measurement we have drawn? Here it is. Here it is 110 degree. And here if you measure, you will get 85 degree. Okay, children. So now the quadrilateral plan, in this way we can construct. Okay.
So construction. Step number 1, draw a line segment PL is equal to 4 cm. Step number 2, draw angle XPL equal to 90 degree. Number 3, draw angle YLP equal to 75 degree. Step number 4, with L as center and radius 6.5 cm, draw an arc to intersect ray LY. Name the point of intersection as A. Step number 5, draw angle ZAL is equal to 110 degree. Number 6, name the point of intersection of ray AZ and ray PX as N. Hence, quadrilateral plan is constructed. Okay, children. Here I have used the color pens for clarity of the construction, but you have to draw diagrams only with a pencil. Okay, marking and everything with a pencil, not to use color pens. Okay, children.